Oh, that's like a little Rubik's Cube. Oh, it looks like the old Nintendo Cube. Oh, Fascinations. Oh, yeah, 96 followers. That's cool. Oh, is my audio working? Audio check 1 2 1 2. Okay, audio works. Isn't that the same company that does Banjo and Kazooie? I think that's the same company. Oh, butterballs. I can't post this on Twitter. I can't find my. So, guys, my Twitter notifications. I get my Twitter notifications. I see Twitter. I can't log into my Twitter. I have lost my password book where I can't get into Twitter so I can update and do the things that they need me to do for Twitter. I feel so bad about that. Oh my gosh. Twitter. My mortal nemesis. Well, my mortal nemesis are doors. Okay? Mostly the oscillating doors. Those terrify me. I've actually been stuck in one of those and nearly got my arm broke from one. It was horrible. I don't recommend it. It's terrifying. Just no. I don't want to post this to my Facebook. I want to post it to my Twitch Facebook. I know I was gonna play Path of Exile today and everything, but some things have come up, and I want something new. I want to take my mind off things. Code Vein. I actually had this saved in my Steam library to play on my laptop, which I actually got a laptop again, guys. I'm hoping to get it all set up where I can do live streaming from my laptop, where I can play like RimWorld and stuff, and some of my other games from there. And I could play Stardew Valley and Terraria. I don't like Terraria because I still don't understand Terraria. It's like Stardew Valley, but everything is trying to kill you. Well, everything tries to kill you at night on Stardew Valley or in the caves. I didn't get very far in Stardew Valley, guys. I'm also thinking about just putting my phone camera at like my TV or my Nintendo while I'm playing like Animal Crossing or Breath of the Wild and stuff like that. So yeah, that's some things that I think about. So, we are gonna be playing Code Vein. So, this game uses an autosave feature. Please do not quit the game or turn off the PlayStation 4 system while the save icon is displayed. I'm so glad my PS4 actually plays. Last night my dad and I broke it down and oh wow. This gives off so much of Final Fantasy vibes. Oh, my biscuits. Me and my dad actually cleaned up my PlayStation last night. It doesn't sound like it's dying anymore. It just had a lot of dust. Lay down, Scarlet. Before beginning the game, you must accept the terms of use and agree to the privacy policy. Please select the language for the terms of use and the. Hi, Scarlet. Thank you. I don't think they want to hear you looking at the mic. Use and the privacy policy. We are English? Oh my god, that's a lot of words. We're just gonna agree. We're gonna agree. Yes. If I just signed over my firstborn, I'm so sorry, but yes, we're gonna agree. Select region, North America. Oh, yeah, North America. Ow, that hurt. I'm blind as a bat. We're gonna do this. Oh my god, that's so bright. Why did I think that was gonna be great? Oh god. Accessories and face paint can be added to character creation or changed from the dressing table in the home base. We have a home base? I have not watched a lot of trailers besides the one trailer for this, which I was so sold on. I haven't seen anything else in over like a year for anything Code Vein. I'm excited. You can now use Halloween stamp set. Stamps can be set from the gesture menu. I need to turn the volume down of the music. Oh, nice. Get to run around in towels. I'm not gonna read all this. No. Go through. Oh, no. We're gonna play it offline. I want to go settings. There we go. That is so bright. Oh well, I'll deal with it. Camera settings. I'm not gonna deal with any of that until I have to. Control settings. I will find out. Oh no. We are new. Now, if you guys ever wonder, yes, I do a lot of offline games. I like doing a lot of one-player games. I haven't done a lot of party games in, like, almost 10 years.
Good morning. Hey, can you hear me?
I'm gonna have to turn this off.
Search your memory for an image of yourself.
Remember a name. Remember appearance first. I want to remember my name. Code name. Name. Oh god, I can't read that. Remember name. Please enter your name and code name. Code names are displayed during multiplayer. All names must be between 1 to 16 characters and can use letters, numbers, or symbols. Contained symbols cannot be used in names, but can be used in code names. You can change your code name by going to network settings. Oh, you can change your code name by going to the network settings and settings. Okay. We are gonna be... I always say Kadrid. Codename. Little one. Next. I am. I'm gonna be female, male, female, male. Da, 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 da. Let's go female this time. Oh. She's pretty. Advanced settings. Oh my god. Save, delete appearance. Save your character's current appearance settings or delete already saved settings. Appearance settings can be transferred between saved files. Only the appearance saved during the character creation at the beginning of the game can be transferred. Oh my god, that's a lot of things. Let's do it. Height. You know, I'm very short. Let's be tall. Robust. What kind of game is it? Hello. This is Code Vein. I have no idea. Tiny itty bitty thing. I got a big head. Got itty bitty brains. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, that's cool. I like her outfit. I like it already. I like her hair. I used to be able to do hairstyles like that. Then I got my hair cut short. Oh look, it's my skin color. Duh. Actually, that's about my skin color, actually. Do I want to have actual color to my skin? I'm gonna go this way. We're actually gonna have actual color with my skin. Pretty. Oh boy. I used to do this hairstyle so much when I used to wrestle. That is so Final Fantasy. Well, that's cute. Holy biscuits. With those blood eyes, she looks vampire-y. Yeah, I think Code Vein is supposed to be a vampiric game. I think I'm gonna choose this. Yes. I think I'll do a fade. Oh, that is so pretty. I'm gonna go for a mature look. Nah, I'm not messing with the eyes. The eyes are good. I'm not messing with the eyebrows. Or makeup. We'll go for scars. I do have scars on my face. That's actually close to the scar, like, on my face, actually. I have a scar right up on my, left eye. Right by my eyeball. From a car crash when I was little. Eh. That'll be fine. Face paint. Do I want face paint? What type of face paint? Yes. It is finals week in college. Everybody looks like this. Oh my gosh, I do not miss college. Thank you. Okay, let's go all the way down. Oh, look, it's like my freckles. This is most likely like my freckles, actually. Oh, wait. Oh! Yeah, no, I'm just gonna stick with that. Accessories, what type of accessories? Oh my business, do they got little horns? Cute. Adorable, do they got bunny ears? Oh yes, I would so do that. Ah. Let's go antlers. Ooh. Pretty. Oh, my biscuits. Okay. I did not realize that this is a full-on customization type thing. It's gonna take a bit. No, I don't want to go close. I want to back up. I like that. This is giving off so much of like Rosario vibes. Pretty. Oh wait. Where is this? Why is it right on the tibbies? I will never understand that. Is it right on the tibby? It's right on the tibby. Oh, that would be perfect. Oh, I'm probably gonna... Oh, is that a bunny tail? Oh. Let me get to my phone to read this one. Hi, I want to offer a promotion of your channel to viewers. Thank you, but no, and you're getting banned because I do not allow that on my stream. So have a wonderful day. Why? Why is it always on the tibbies? A bell on the tibby. Okay. Oh no, I wanna go. They really got it right on the collar. I bet I can ring my own bell. Oh boy. Nah. Oh, where's this? Right on the tibby. Why is it always on the tibby? Oh my god, why? Why? Just why? That's just hilarious. I guess you could call that a sweet butt. Okay, so I'm gonna do that. After all of that, I'm gonna do that. And no, I'm not gonna mess with the color of these things either. Oh my gosh. Zoom out. Oh, that's pretty. Where is this? I don't see it. Oh! Oh my god, my zooming is really slow. Oh, it's on the arms, no. I could have a tail. Do I want a tail? I don't know. I did like that. Oh my gosh. Watch me. Oh my god, my camera angle. No, no, no. I swear I could do this. I don't need adult supervision. That reminds me of my glasses. We're gonna do it. Oh my god, poor child. It's like you haven't even... No, just no. Nope, we're good. We're good with the accessories. Let's go clothing. What type of other clothing do you... No. Oh? No. This kind of reminds me of blood, what is it? Blood Rain? Oh my god, it's an old computer game that came out in like, 2005, 2006 time. And it's a vampire game, and if you actually touched water, it actually did damage to you. There's a lot of other things part of it, but that's what I fully remember. Oh boy. I didn't know that they had a dominatrix set. Huh. I'm happy with this. We're not. Nope. I would actually wear an outfit like this. Do that one like a muzzle? Haha. Oh, that is sweet. No.
No, no. Eh. No.
Are those little coffins? Do I want this? That looks cool. Or this? I'm gonna stick with this. Mask for- Oh, my biscuits! Oh, cool! No.
Isn't it too early to give up?
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry. I'm still with you.
Have you learned to give up?
I'm the winner.
We still have a chance.
That was my fault.
Ooh.
I can't see a path forward.
And here we part ways.
Sorry. I lost focus. Nice to see you.
These appearance settings have been okay. So, confirm.
Yeah, that's what you look like.
Oh, now, the biscuits.
We can finally meet.
What is this? I don't go forward to the person. I'm just gonna do this. Skip tutorial. Teleport. No. Close. Oh. Oh god, what did I get myself into? I am so slow.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature. A revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life. So listen well. Each revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself.
Oh? Open field menu. Revenants possess special powers known as blood codes. Depending on the specific blood code, a revenant's stats will differ. To view these stats, select the current equipped blood code on the menu screen. Open. Medals. I can change icons. Change titles. I'm titleless. I'm going to mess with everything. Oh, I got gestures. I don't know. I just did a thing. No. Oh, I do want to exit this one though. Oh my god, read hint settings. Quick game. Oh. Inventory. Watch me fiddle fuck with everything, guys. Well, hello. Total weight. Oh my god. 129. Over 120, I think. Okay. I'm already fighting a losing battle there. I wanted to be tall. I have Queenslayer Blade, Queenslayer Hammer, Queenslayer Claw. I have a Triple Annihilator. Gift, Quick Slot, one left. Restorative Offering. I have a Fighter. Oh, Fighter. Fighter, Code Owner Unknown. Boasts Endurance for melee combat. Raises abilities based on Strength and Dexterity. Oh wow. I have very little willpower. Fortitude, vitality, willpower. They're in the shitter. My mind, meh. Dexterity, meh. Strength, meh. This is so like Dungeons and Dragons.
That is a fighter blood code, which is excellent for combat. Each talent that a blood code bestows is known as a gift. The fighter blood code grants ever-increasing endurance. It seems you also have a gift that temporarily enhances your attack power. Try it out.
I had to turn that up because, oh my gosh. Adrenaline temporarily boosts attack powers. Sure.
Very well. Give it a try.
Okay. Doop, 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 doop. Oh my biscuits! That is so cool! Ah! Oh my god, look at her.
I love this.
Oh my god. What is that? Oh, what did I just do? No.
Yes, that will do. Be warned. The effects of a gift will not work unless it is prepared in advance. I forgot something important. This blood comes from revenants who have forgotten themselves and turned into monsters. The lost.
I think I skipped something.
The lost by striking them with your weapon. Remember that. Those are the basics of a fighter's gifts. Use and learn each of them well.
Oh. Oh. Goodbye. Oh, no. That's... She's good.
Well, ordinarily, a revenant has only one blood code. But you are different. The blood code you once held was broken and has vanished. That has left you with infinite possibilities. You have the unique talent to change your blood code. Come, look deep within yourself.
The Ranger. Code owner unknown. This code excels at providing support and defense buffs with gifts. You acquired a new blood code. Oh my god, that sucks. No. You no longer meet the stat No.
That blood code is known as Ranger.
Oh, this dear. Sucks.
That weapon seems to be too heavy for you. Rangers are nimble and best at fighting with light weaponry. Try switching to a bayonet.
Ooh. What are you? Stamina boost. Okay.
Yes, that's much better, isn't it? Oh, firing your bayonet requires Ikor as well. That and gifts means Ikor always seems scared. That is where the blood veil you have equipped comes in. Using your blood veil will let you quickly drain Ikor from the lost. In addition, this can increase the amount of Ikor you can hold. If you have a chance to drain Ikor from a foe, use it.
Oops. Oh, wow, yeah. Why can I not? Here we go. I don't like this.
That sums up the Ranger blood code and Ranger. Let us try one more blood code. Now, turn your gaze inward.
The caster. Ooh, specializes in a powerful attack type gifts that get. That can be used from a distance. Intrigued? No. Very intriguing. Okay. You no longer meet the stat. Okay. I didn't want to read that anyway.
That is what is called the caster code. Casters possess powers like magic from a fairy tale. With it, you can use gifts to fire projectiles of blood.
Is this like fairy tales from the Grimm Brothers' tale? Are to hold.
Nice, you learn quickly. Bloodshot favors range over power. Let's see, you can learn gifts by touching missiles. Try it yourself.
Nice. Do I want to do that or do I want to do this? I do not like Ranger. I like the fighter or the caster. Let's do fighter. I've always... Oh, never mind. Huh. Forget what I was saying. Blazing Roar, dark. Tree type dark, gift type active. Shoots an intense flame at a target. It costs 6 ichor. Cooldown 10 seconds. Attack type crush. Non-physical fire. Willpower. B. I almost said 8. What about you? Weapon drain rating up. What about you? Dark impulse. What's dark impulses? Increase the effects of the dark gifts while you are focused. Weapon drain rating up. Increases the drain rating of a weapon attack. Bloodshot. Fires a large projectile created from a power... from the power of blood. Let's do that. Can I? Mean. Tutorials, guys. Tutorials. You discovered a gift's latent potential. Once you become fully proficient with a gift, you will unlock the ability to inherit it. This kind of is starting to remind me of a Bullet Witch. Defeat the enemy.
That wasn't hard, was it? Now since you've learned it, why not try it out? However, its cost and icon is high, so be careful that you use it at the right time. In addition, its power will change according to the blood veil you equip. Blood veils have different affinities for gifts. It can be complicated, but keep it in mind. Excellent work. It's all quite sudden, but you picked it up, right? The disappearance of your blood code has left you with unique, limitless capabilities. Not only can you change blood codes, but you can acquire new ones as well. The strength of others can become your own, a talent that you alone possess. Since you are the only one who can do this, your blood is the only teacher you have.
Nice.
Now,
this can
awaken.
This kind of gives this kind of gives off a little bit of like Elden Ring, Bloodborne. Oh boy, I hope I can do this. Reverent transformation. Reverents were created by implementing an engineered boar parasite into the heart of a human corpse. Nice. By holding the parasite's invasion, at a certain level. Okay, never mind. I didn't need to read that. Who needs to read? Reading is for chumps. Oh god, I'm the biggest chump though. Well, hello there.
Welcome back. Hello. How are you feeling? Don't worry. It's okay. I don't remember either. Over there.
Is that a glowing tree? Oh my god, I'm tall. I didn't make my character. Oh my god, I'm so slow. This is worse than the slow walkers back in high school.
We can go slowly.
Can I move any quicker? I can't move any quicker. Oh my god. I'm gonna die of the slowness.
Just a bit farther.
You don't say.
We're all right.
Oh my god. You have such a motherly voice.
I have been
sorry you got cut off there. I'm sorry, baby. I'll be right back.
It seems everyone, everywhere, is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst. One that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. It's all right. It's all right.
Just casually nom on the stranger that you just met. Oh my god.
So, it is you.
Little blood berries.
Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. We really hit the jackpot. Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
Keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep.
Can I jump off here? Nope. Darn. Every game, every chance you get, try to jump off the ledge. Cannot jump off a ledge. Hello. Oh, I can talk.
Never improves, does it? We came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
So, what happened to your masks?
What masks?
I got those too, have you? I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but first, go back there and put on a purifier mask.
Okay.
Looks like the folks upstairs want you. Well, they can wait, can't they?
Yeah.
More importantly, that mask suits you.
Thank you.
Without those things, we run with.
No.
So, what do you want to know?
Butter biscuits. Oh, no.
According to the folks up there, it's a place to keep laborers who gather blood beads. More concisely, it's a slave pen.
Oh no, I need to go down like
a human that died but got kicked awake again. That's what you are. A revenant. As long as your heart is intact, you'll keep coming back. But you have to drink blood or you'll become lost. It's ironic. Creatures made to fight the horrors of the Great Collapse now have to fight their own fallen kin.
Oh, like zombies.
Each time we die, we lose some part of our memory, be it big or small. It's usually nothing important. You don't even notice you forgot. Well, your case is a little rare, I guess. The lost are revenants who have succumbed to bloodthirst and turned into real-life monsters. If our heart is destroyed, we turn to ash. The lost don't care if they're left with no heart. Still, it takes them a while to come back, which makes them like us revenants. The air in this place has something in it that speeds up the bloodthirst. We call it miasma. The mask helps filter it out. Mistle purifies the air nearby, but it's been drying up lately, just like the blood springs. Be careful when you take off your mask, unless you want to join the Lost. If we Revenants don't drink human blood, we join the Lost. But humans are scarce after the Great Collapse. Folks like us don't get blood, but there's something we can use in its place. Blood beads. I don't know why such a lucky thing came along, but they started appearing after the Queen frenzied and was taken down. There are some who believe that there are tears, but it doesn't matter much to us where they come from. Not everyone wakes up right away. Some are still asleep. We lose our memories and need human blood to survive. Revenants are imperfect, both as weapons and as creatures, but we were needed to fight against the horrors. The Queen was our hope for solving such problems, but, well, bringing back the dead is already stepping outside the realm of humanity. In the end, she went into a frenzy, and there was a great war involving all revenants. Mistle is a sort of plant that purifies miasma and renders it safe. It's one of the successes of Project Queen. Even if it withers, it can be brought back with medicine made from the Queen's blood. But there's no hope of that now. If activated Mistle turned up somewhere, it'd be a big help in exploration. That pretty much covers what I can teach you.
Alrighty. We're gonna talk to everybody.
There's no way we're gonna find blood beads. The missile's all dried up, and the miasma keeps getting thicker. Telling us to look for blood beads here is just crazy.
Are you going to kill me too? Anything for a kick, right? Just don't crush my heart. Stop already. My body may still be alive, but my soul died long ago. No one could stay sane after dying again and again and again and again. Don't take my memories. My family. I have nothing left.
Well, I know what it feels like to die. I've actually legally been dead for 5 minutes, actually. The day I was born, I was, my lung collapsed and everything, and on the transportation to a bigger hospital, I was legally dead for 5 minutes before they brought me back, so, yeah.
Wandering, they say, the folks out there. They might live in safety. But because of their levy, we have to risk our necks to collect blood beans. Just you wait. One day, I'm gonna make thralls out of a whole lot.
Aren't you just as bad as the ones keeping us down here? What are you slurping at, my dude? Okay, enjoy your corner time. Did I already talk to you?
Improves, does it?
Oh, I did talk to her.
Came back home after the war against the Queen and found this mist. Getting close to it causes enough pain to drive you mad, so no one has ever crossed it. There's nowhere to go home to, even outside of this prison.
Is she asleep? She's still asleep. Okay. Can I look at anything else? Nope. Alrighty, off we go. Oh, I gotta actually physically climb. A deep craving for blood that occurs when blood hasn't been consumed for a length of time or as a result of miasma oh my god, that word. This effect is caused by the boar parasite stimulating the central nervous system of its host as a reaction to starvation.
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection. Everything's ready. Right! I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
What douches?
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course.
Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
I don't do well with authority. I just don't.
You heard him.
Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
I'm Kindred. I got a little pipe. Ooh, resting at a...
We're gonna find a bloodbeat bonanza.
When you rest near a missile, your HP and regeneration uses are restored along with your Ichor. However, your Ichor stock limit will return to normal if it's been increased by gifts. You can also acquire gifts contained in your blood codes by selecting Acquire Inherit Gifts. It increases your gift proficiency. Hey, I was still reading that. Why not? I'm here. Storage, teleport, switch part. I can switch partner. No, I don't. Wait. Let's see what Oliver has. So he is this. Nice. Well, you should do that. It, like, sweet. Okay. I can't do anything. Okay. Oh no, did I mess up? I think I messed up. There we go. I did mess up. Ooh.
Guess it won't open.
Oh, that's a chest! I like chests. Okay, We're gonna clear the floors.
We're gonna find dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard.
Why not burn them?
It takes years for the transformation to start. So we can just leave them.
I don't believe it. Weak attack, strong attack. Oh wait, what?
Did you just see movement?
Whee! I really did not help on that. You were eating another lost. Okay, they're cannibals. Hold R2 use gifts. Okay.
Walk carefully.
Oh. A little too late on your warning, my dude. Oh, my biscuits. Hello, sleeper dude. Oh, hey!
Thank goodness.
Just don't fall. That's the thing. Lost soul shard.
That does not look good. We gotta be careful. Can I break this? Oh, I can break stuff. Oh. Using an upgrade regeneration, HP can be recovered through the use of regeneration. Resting near missile will refill your regen stock. The number of regens and the amount of HP covered can be increased using the regen extension factor and regen activation factor. Regeneration can be used as items while exploring. Doop, select an item to use or doop, use item. Okay. I shouldn't have done that. That one's gonna wake up. That's moving. Get whacked. Okay, don't fall in the hole. But don't fall in the hole. Can I open you?
Is there something good in there?
Heavy axe. How do I equip? I want Quinslayer Claw.
Sure, I can wait.
No. I want to use this. Equipment and equipment restrictions. Each piece of equipment has stat requirements and weight. Exceeding your weight limit restricts your ability to dodge attacks. Not meeting the stat requirements greatly decreases your attack power. Equipment can be changed from the menu screen. Did I say screen? I meant screen. Both a main weapon and a sub-weapon can be equipped. These weapons can be switched without opening the menu. Switch between. There we go. I like this.
Which way do you think is best?
Don't ask someone who's indecisive. Oops, I thought you were dead. Don't worry, we're actually gonna clear it fully, so. Queen Iron, what is a Queen Iron? No. A bloodstained stake used to cause your body to disperse. Not consumed upon use, but will hate, but all his will be lost. Needle of Unity transports you to a location near Reverent you are cooperating with during multiplayer. Lost Shards. A fragment of haze left by dispersed reverence used to acquire. Used to acquire 100 haze. Okay. What about you? A special mineral developed with the help from the queen. Used to greatly enhance equipment. Ooh. What is this? A blood veil used by forces in Operation Queenslayer. Enhances all types of gifts. So I used to be a hunter, I guess. I love axes. Okay, so I am a big fan of battle axes and battle hammers. I love them. They're amazing, they're beautiful, they're heavy, and they swing. Retrieving haze. You lose any haze in your possessions when you die. This lost haze can be reclaimed by returning to the location where you died, but only the haze that you possessed at the moment of your death can be collected. If you die again before collecting it, the uncollected haze will be lost forever. Oh, so it's like Bloodborne. Oh, butterballs, we already know that I die very easily. I take kneecaps. This is the kneecapper.
Wooden boxes. Who stacked them here?
Ooh, what are you? You got a weapon.
I feel dizzy.
Oh boy, I guess that's one way to lose an enemy.
What's that doing?
Icker concentrate. Did he die? He died. He dead. He fell in water. Oh! He got, what is that? You got a Oh! Focus state. Your focus gauge fills as you get hit or dodged enemy attacks. Once it is full, your stamina will be replenished and you will enter a focus state. You become harder to stagger and you can more easily stagger enemies. You also gain the ability to knock enemies into the air and perform a drain attack on one. R1 and square. Did I say triangle? I swear I know my shapes sometimes. Hi, Scarlet. That does no good if I'm not hitting an enemy. Butter biscuits.
Oh, is there something good in there?
Lost bayonet. I don't like bayonets. Can I, like, scrap? No, I cannot scrap it.
Be ready for anything. Yeah, I'm fine. Really.
My dude.
Convincing, was it?
Ew.
The old type. Hard to breathe in them. How are you doing? That girl, she's your friend, right? We should find some blood beads and go back for her quick.
Scarlet, don't step on my phone. Don't step on my phone. A yellow book. Ooh, current max. Auto replenish. An item whose value varies widely depending on who holds it. Oh, sweet. I did that. Okay. I will be... I wonder if I can just... Oh, hey. Geisha noodles. What? An item whose value varies widely depending on who holds it. Okay. No, I don't want that. I will be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. I just had to drop Scarlet and Bubba off with Mom and Dad because they had to go potty. Oh, what in the world is that? Antique coin.
Look out, above us.
Oh, what in the... I just did a thing that I shouldn't have done with my health. Oh my biscuits. No. I did not die. I should have died. Why did I not die? Did you save me? Because I fucked up. Oh, what? This an activator used to awaken dormant abilities in blood code. Ooh, nice. Ooh, what's down here?
There's something good in there? You have to use whatever you can to survive.
Of blood veils. Gifts of the drain attacks power differ depending on the blood veil you equip. Blood veils also affect stat scaling and drain ratings. For example, using Blazing Roar with a blood veil possessing high dark gift efficiency will increase the attack's power. Okay. The one that I have right now is better than that.
can we, Okay. I thought we were able to, like, stay at one of these. Tutorials, information about the controls, and hints on exploration can be viewed at any time from read hints on the menu screen. Okay. I like busting boxes. I bet you are. There's nothing. Okay. Do I get, like, experience and points every time I kill? Every time I kill one of those?
Oh, didn't they pass us earlier?
They're turning.
Are you okay? Did you get hurt? That could have gone better. I'll catch up with you in a bit.
You're gonna turn.
Don't worry about me. I'll be all right. Go on.
Why am I at
you? Just focus on finding some blood beads, all right? That girl is waiting for you.
Which way did we come from? Watch me get so wholeheartedly turned around. Well, hello there. You just gonna walk up in here like you own the place? I barely have any health. Chemical light. Okay. Oh, what is this? No. No, Reddit. I don't want to know what's going on right now. Oh my god, that's a big boy. Go down! I will not give you time to react. I will take your kneecaps. Woo! Shiny. Awake. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh. Go down. Go down. Be good and go down. I'm going to die. That's shiny. I think there was another enemy. Oh, it's a shield boy. It's a dagger. Rule. Oh, butterballs. I got this. Uh-huh. Maybe. Don't roll off the side. Come here. Come to my territory. Oh, you're very slow. You a turtle boy. I'm not intimidated. You're intimidated by me. Come on. We can do the dance. Dancy dance. Ooh, I got another lost shard. Oh my god, I only got 6 health. Let's see if I can find a missile. Is it missile or... That's shiny. Please tell me you're not gonna wake up. Oh, lovely. Okay, we're gonna... Oh my god, that's a big guy. I don't think my 6 health will get me where I need to go. Oh, there's this. Where's down here? There's another guy. Oh, he's got a long reach weapon. When you know you're boned. At least I admit it. Oh my butterballs. Oh! Taco sauce! You don't ring my taco bell! No! No! Hi! Oh my gosh! Hello! Hi! Do you like butter and biscuits? Oh, sweet. Can you give me health? I'd like health. Health would be a nice thing. You don't give health, you're worthless. Oh boy. Oh my god, now I'm really checking corners. Who's scared of what? I'm not scared of anything. I just wanted shiny. Medicine created through reverence research causes the... Can I use this? Yes! Oh, hey! Oh, that's Ichor Concentrate. Okay, I done fucked up. I got some health. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay. There we go. I just have to go here. I don't care. I don't know what I did last time, but I really done messed up on that. I don't know what it did. Mm-hmm.
Well, hello, big boy. Don't you love it when they fall on their knees in front of you? Old world materials. And then there was a Lone Ranger, standing alone, amongst the cave of the unknown. We're gonna go boop him. Everybody likes, oh hey! I don't like being tech team. Come on. Can I irritate you enough to catch your attention? I will flash an ankle. Is that ankle not enough for you? Oh! I dodged just in time. Hey, notice me. Hey. I'll be like Navi. I'll be annoying. Hey. Hey. Oh. Come on. I love this. Now that I got this, I like it. I like this. Am I back to where I was at? Yes, I am. Are you gonna get up? Oh, yeah, you are gonna get up this time. Okay. What about? You? Nope, you're good. Okay. Alright, I really don't wanna meet the big boy. That big boy. He's terrifying looking. Oh my god. I bet he doesn't like to share his sweets with his great grandma. Let's sound this way. Oh, level up. You can level up by spinning haze when thrusting at a missile. Am I saying that right? I'm not saying that right. Leveling up increases your HP, stamina, attack, and gift power. Okay. Is this it? A local pennant. A classic throwing weapon, useful for grabbing a foe's attention. Nice. Chemical light glows dimly when the solution inside is mixed, can be used as a temporary marker. I have 4 of these. Gloss broadsword. Oh, that sucks. Adam, who's okay. I got hiccups. We're gonna rest. Can I level up? Auto replenish items. Oh, nice. I wanna be fighter. Adrenaline. Triplin. I want adrenaline. Can be learned. Can be learned. Focus, stamina, usage. Oh, I can get both. Acquire. Blood guard. You acquired a gift. Okay, temporarily creates a barrier around you and your partner to boost blood resistance. You discovered a gift's latent potential. Once you become fully proficient with a gift, you will unlock the ability to inherit. Okay. Focus. focus stamina usage. You acquired a gift. Yay! Do I want to max it out? Yeah, can we max it out? Yay. Oh, how much does it cost? 200. Oh, time. Oh, those are what those are for. Okay. And I can level up too. How do I absorb haze? Okay. Oh. Oh boy. Can I go? I can go down there, then come back. Oh my god, he's a big boy. Oh, for the great grandmas. Oh my god. Surrounding map area mapped. Did I just win? He just fell. Oh my biscuits. Slayer Thorn. Ooh, what is this? Oh, I don't want to go off the edge. Are you serious? This is still better? Well, it's quick mobility. Normal 58, 128. Nope. This is still better. Okay. Big boy went down. That's what you get for not sharing with your, Why did they come back? Why did they come back? Oh, I just realized I didn't go down that way yet. What about why did they come back? We're just gonna continue going. Why do I have to fight you?
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment too. I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here? Don't worry, I'm not gonna stab you in the back. My asthma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is.
Alright, let's go together. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to say no.
Thanks.
Sure, let's go.
I'm glad to work with you.
Teamwork is a dream work. More hands make times fly. Or something like that. Does he have a weapon lodged in his crotch?
Good to be with you.
Okay. My general observation skills. Ooh, climb down. Oh my god, that's a big guy! Oh my god, there's two big guys! This is the nightmare realm. Hey. Yeah, don't say! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
stranger has been defeated. Does that mean that they actually died? Oh no, they came back. Okay. We're gonna go. Are you gonna wake up?
We may need a new plan.
The plan is, fuck around and find out. I want my stuff back.
We beat it one at a time.
There's a guy with a bayonet. I did. Oh, no, no, I'm not. Don't stand around. Don't be a dummy. Don't be a dummy. Don't be a dummy. Ah! Being a dummy. Where are you? Where is the stranger? Oh. Me up here. Can you climb? Please tell me you can't climb. Oh my god. Where is my partner? Did he join the Lost? Oh, he did. I didn't. I should really watch his health bar. Come on, drag you out down this way.
Some opponent here.
There you go. That was so dumb. That was so dumb.
Hey, but at least we lived this time. I'm betting if I went back to go get health and everything, they would respawn. I smell a trap. What is that? I like his outfit. That's the vampiric scene stuff. I like it.
Hey, you. That's... forget. We'll talk later.
Are you enemy? I don't like this. I don't like walking past people that are supposed to be dead because they're gonna be awake.
It's strange to see a cave connected to a building.
No, it's not.
Oh my god. See, like those? I am so full-heartedly ready to kick their ass because they're just sleeping. They're just sleeping.
It's open. Did you pick up something we can use?
Maybe.
Take care of whatever's concerning.
Why can I not? There we go.
You can't regenerate?
No!
Consider heading back.
Yes, trying to look up the butt.
Lot of room to move here.
That'll be fun. 'Tis that and a box of crackers. My dude partied so hard that he just wound up here. Ooh, shiny. Oh, I just realized that guy. And I'm hard. Oh my god. Completely missed him. What does this do? I forgot what that one does. I don't like this. I'm
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Watch your step.
I am really not the sharpest tool in the shed. Oh my god, I did not realize that. Ooh, shiny. Everything will be fine if I can find the shinies. Pacify my fear with the shinies. Oh my god.
Wait.
Doi to doi! No, no, no! Okay! What do we do when we're startled? We smack a bitch. What do we do when we're startled? We try to remain calm. A thorn of judgment can do this. Why can't it, like, wipe them out just a little bit more? Well, hi! No!
Very clean execution.
Really done messed up on that one. Don't mind if I do. I'll pick. They're just, that guy's got a sword between his legs. Oh, it's in his thigh. Oh my god, that does not make it any better. Oh my god. If the innuendos keep on coming. I don't like this. I don't like this. This reminds me of like a horror game. I thought this was gonna be like, you know, a battle game. It is a battle game, but oh my god. I bet you're staying toasty. What would Steve Irwin do in my place? Oh my god. Oh look, I don't know, I don't want to know, we're fine, we're good, we're leaving, we're going, yep.
Good, that's light from the surface.
And he's turned. Oliver did turn.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Ha 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 ha. Wee!
I'm dead. No, then he's gonna die. Oh, no, no. Oh my god. I'm gonna. Nope. Butter biscuits. I'm not the one. Nope. I got one health. Nope. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. Juggernaut sledgehammer. Okay.
Oh my god.
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers. Someone has to be sacrificed.
Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
I want to touch it.
Someone has to be sacrificed.
Wait.
Hold that warning.
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
Is this the first playthrough? Yes, it is. I hope you enjoy it. This game is fun. Thank you. I am enjoying it. I was warned not to touch the thing. I touched the thing, and oh god, now I'm tripping. What's it like inside my inner mind? I don't know.
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
If you need help with any bosses later on, I'm willing to help. Thank you. I'll keep that in mind.
Few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us are forced to hunt for blood beads or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Oh, look, a mailbox.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this memory.
I wish Oliver stayed a companion. I did too.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
He is the only hammer user companion. Oh, okay. Yee. You know, it's nice to actually see somebody else use yee.
What the hell was that?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it too.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.
It was these nuts, Louie. Berserker Vices Core. Berserker! Code owner Oliver Collins. Aww. Features high strength and endurance. Its low ichor stock can be offset with heavy armor. Louie is adorable. Yes, he is. Aww. Stat Vitality affects HP and physical damage reduction. Further enhances physical protection when you equip a weapon or a blood veil while high stat scaling. I'm gonna take a sip because, oh my god, this game. I did not think it was gonna be like this. I thought this was gonna be completely different. I was not prepared for this. My crappy morning turned into a better morning. Or I should say afternoon now.
Ugly,
I'm so tall.
The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual, losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Explore every inch. Be a nosy busybody. Oh, hello, who are you? What is down here? Can I walk in here? I can walk in here. Ooh, was that a skull? That was a skull. There's a reason for the massive memory loss. Yeah, I gather as much, and I'm betting that it has to deal with when the queen disappeared in a frenzy or whatever. That's a cool skull. Hi, Mom.
There you are. Revenant that Louis sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for the provisional government as part of the investigation into the deaths. Just as a warning, try not to stir up any trouble. If you do, I won't be able to do my job. Well, you get it, right?
I'm gonna cause so much trouble. What's in here? Vamps. In this hell. Underworld. Code Vein, Code Vein. God Eater. Oh, they got like the anime God Eater? Wolf's Howl. God Eater Burst, Beneath the Sun, God Eater 2, Fortress of Steel, God Eater 2, To the Unending Battle, God Eater 2, Times of Plenty. The two shop owners are one adorable, then there is Too Hot. Okay. God Eater 2, Rage Burst, Remembering His Promise, The Days We Dreamed Of, God Eater 3, Deadly Voyage, Under the Sun. Okay. God Eater was made by the same company. So, the same company that did God Eater is the same company that did Banjo and Kazooie, because the Banjo and Kazooie company was like Namco, I think, and Namco was part of the project that made Code Vein. Nice weapons. Ooh. I like my weapon. Nice fridge. Oh, no. Can I put it back? I still want to explore. Oh, no. What did I do? I don't want to rest yet.
All
hello.
All residents carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny. I'll be keeping an eye on you until this talk with Louis settles down.
Oh boy, so scary. Are you afraid that I'm going to hurt you guys?
Nice to meet you. If Louis brought you here, there must be some reason, right? I'm Rin Murasame. I provide the back home support for all the explorers here. It's a pleasure. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you, but I'll provide your weaponry and maintain it for you. Anyway, relax and make yourself at home.
Nice sticker. That's nice. Yeah, that sticker. What's down along here? Oh, wow. There's more? Ooh. Must explore every inch. Lie down. This is where I ponder my thoughts of what I did in third grade. Can we move now? I don't want to close up on my tibbies. Okay. There we go. Can I open? Can I open? Lie down. Why not? Be like Goldilocks. Yes, the bed. Oh my gosh. What's down here? How did you manage to get one of those down here? Okay. Oh wait, can I climb? No, I cannot. What's over here? Go to the hot, there's a hot springs. Give me just a moment, I wanna go explore this. What's this? Can I adjust appearance? I'm not adjusting the appearance. Why does it always settle on the tibbies?
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble? Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything.
Ooh, nice. Talk to Louis to gather more info. Exploration goal. Okay. Ooh, jukebox. Enthralling magazine. By my side, and those bandages, by my side.
It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission, to stay at your side. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter.
I wonder if you're a caster.
Ability to draw strength from experiencing memories, the power to revitalize blood springs, both unprecedented. Sorry, but could I get a sample of your blood? We might understand more if we analyzed it. It won't be much, just a small vial, so you won't need to worry about bloodthirst. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Okay, I'm done waiting. I do not do well with waiting. I'm very impatient.
I've done what I can to look into your talents. I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect Revenants' abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, There's a test I'd like to perform. Don't worry, I have something on it. I'm going to give you some of my blood. If my theory is correct, it should act as a medium. Give my power to you. Well, here goes.
Prometheus. Well balanced for combat, but fragile. Its gifts bolster dodging and parrying. Okay.
Did you go visit Morisame and Coco? They should be ready to do business now. Weapons and blood veils are vital parts of a Revenant's kit when exploring. You should take another look at them. If you've got materials, upgrade and transform them. Once you've got that settled, talk to me again, and we'll continue where we left off.
Oh my god. Go. I just cannot stand that howling.
You remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so Revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silver created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... Well, you'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still... The truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you. Will you join us? Thanks.
So, it's a done deal? Well then, from now on, you're one of us. Yakumo Shinonome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, we found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere, a kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right? We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
Okay, so I can go here for objectives. Head to the underground from the missile and home base and search for the missiles. I'm saying that wrong, I think. In the Rune City exploration goal, investigate the Rune City underground. I want to see what you got. Can I sell stuff to you?
I've got just about anything you could want. We don't have a wide selection, but the quality is guaranteed. A lot of our stock comes straight from the provisional government. There's not a kind soul among them, but if you jump through their hoops, they'll deliver the goods. There's tell of people selling fakes made of scrap. Well, it's slim pickings these days, and we've all got to make a living, don't we? Got something to sell?
I really don't want to sell any of this.
If you want it, I got it.
Ooh. A small vial filled with ichor. Using this provides a small amount of ichor. Ichor ordinarily disperses over time, but storing it in a container treated with reverent blood inhibits this reaction, allowing it to be stored. What does that do? Antivenom, anti-stun, ichor, coagulant, cures leak, can block the effect of being afflicted. Okay. Ooh, stamina booster, gift accelerator. Stamp praise. A highly valuable mineral made from a special ore mixed with blood. Ask her to use this to transform a weapon or blood veil and imbue it with obstructive properties, creating an equipment specialized in showing enemies at the cost of decreased attack and gift properties. Okay.
Are those geisha noodles? I hear revenants like those even more than humans do. I guess even though we lose our memories, our human instincts remain. I'm not entirely sure that's a good thing, but that's the way it is. Come again soon.
Oh, good timing. I've got everything set up now. What do you need? Every revenant has a certain blood code, but only one type ordinarily. However, I hear you can express any number of different blood codes. Aren't you the lucky one? A blood code comes with certain abilities. You can change yours to fit your current strategy. Do you have any idea what a huge advantage that is in battle? Sorry, I got a little carried away. I can get a bit hyped up when I talk about weapons and fighting.
Okay. Upgrade equipment. Buy, sell, leave. Can I sell?
Got something to sell?
I'm gonna sell that. I want to sell that. I want to sell that.
I do not like this. I'm gonna keep that for now.
I've got new weapons available. I hope there's something you can use.
Is it the weapons I sold you? Let's see what. Ah! Yeah! It's what I, okay. Ooh. This is what I got.
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
The only blood veil that I got? Can I upgrade it again? I can upgrade it again. No, I cannot.
What do you want to upgrade?
Oh, I just realized what I did. Oh, I have to have the materials to upgrade it. Okay. I really done goofed.
That's pretty badly tarnished, but with a little elbow grease, I can get it back into usable condition. Just in the nick of time, my old one is starting to fall apart. Thanks!
Oh, wait. What type? Okay.
Okay. Take care, then.
Can I give you valuables?
What's up?
I can't.
The lost are what's left of revenants who've succumbed to their thirst. Their boar parasites take over. Turning them into unkillable monsters. Turn them to ash and they'll just keep popping back up, mindlessly hunting blood. Nothing human is left. If you're fighting them, show no mercy. Keep at them no matter how many times it takes. If you don't, you'll find yourself joining them.
Switch parts.
See you around.
Oh, no. I am not done talking to you. I have to use my D-pad for this.
Okay, I'm ready when you are. Hey, what's up?
This item values. I don't know. I'm not gonna give you anything.
Is something up?
I need to find three blood springs in our search for the source. Springs are always found in locations with missiles. So, first we find missile, then expand our search radius from there. This looks great. I like to read all sorts of literary works. Do you like to read? If so, I can give you a few good recommendations.
Oh, where are my manners?
Thank you.
You are so sweet.
We can head out whenever you're ready.
Moving from missile to missile. You can move from one missile to another as long as they are activated. Note that is not enough to have visited. An area. The missile must be active. You cannot move to it. Okay. What's over here? What's a spring? Personalizing your appearance. You can change your appearance in front of a mirror. Your hairstyle and undergarments and accessories can be changed, but you cannot change the aspect that you were born with, such as your facial features or body type. Dude, I am a tall being. Tall. Very tall. I got a halo too. Antifreeze tonic, a small bottle of fermented liquid. Using it temporarily increases the resistance to ice. In an environment where you meet different types of forces, a flexible response is best without the tools to protect yourself. I was not prepared for this. Okay. Hot springs. As hot springs, you can view past memories and check the meanings of important terminology you've encountered so far. You can also retrieve half the haze you lost while exploring without taking the risk of going to collect it. However, if you do retrieve haze at a hot spring, the other half of the uncollected haze will be lost forever. Well, at least you get half of it. I got hiccups. What are you? You're shiny. Not the shiny. Oh, I can sit in a chair. Nice. So sophisticated. I'm so tall. That was a booty shot. Nice. Look back on memories. Leave host brace. Ooh, let's look back on memories, can I? We're gonna explore it all. Oh, wow. That's a lot of stuff I've seen. Mad Thrall. Where did this go? Thralldom. You're captured by reverence that take you underground. They are on a mission to collect blood beads. Your companion is taken hostage, and you set off to find her along with a fellow captive named Oliver. The land fell in a great collapse, turning the multi-level parking garage into a cavern. Reverence, who left Silva after Operation Queenslayer, used it as a hidden refuge, but the spread of Miasma turned it into a den of the lost. Okay. This is nice. Yeah, we're gonna go back to home base. I would love to go to a hot springs, but I know that I'm not able to. Due to my health, I would pass out. It would be bad. Okay. La 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 la. We frolic down to... Oh, hey, you. Can I give you stuff?
It was easier to explore when we could use all the missiles. The sacrifices of many provided paths into the depths. But now even the staunchest explorers are swallowed up by the worsening environment. Or swarms of the lost. They must have left coordinates leading to the depths, but most of those were lost along with the explorers. If you find any maps of the depths out there, I'd appreciate it if you showed them to me. We'll take care of the rest. Once we've read the data, the one who discovered it gets priority for journeys. There are rumors around of a revenant attacking other revenants. Foolish to turn on your own kind like that. The government is considering taking action with regards to this so-called hunter. Don't do anything senseless.
Is the hunter really hunting those that are being forced to look for blood beads, or are they going after the government itself that is forcing the people to live in the way that it is without actually trying to further a cause to dismantle the miasma and all that? Just some things to think about.
Are things like this popular? I'm afraid I don't keep up with trends.
Oh, darn.
Your life is your greatest asset. Keep it safe.
Dude, I walk into walls and doors and I lose things so easy. Partners. Certain allies at the base will accompany you as a partner while you explore. They can use gifts to grant buffs before battles, as well as heal you with restorative offerings. You can also heal them and remove their status ailments. Each partner has their own unique fighting style. Level up, acquire storage, teleport, switch, presence. Huh. Start tutorial. Ooh. A well-balanced fighting. Ranger caster Berserker. Yes! I have mustered. Okay. What is this? Precision. Temporarily makes it easier to stagger enemies with your weapon. Royal Heart. Temporarily increases resistance to being staggered. Temporarily reduces damage taken by weaving a barrier into your blood. Ooh. Nice. We're just gonna try to acquire all of these. Nice. Do we want Blow of Madness? Increases the power of the next attack. Dragon Lunge. Dash forward and make a powerful overhead attack, an offensive skill and performed with two-handed sword hammer. Yeah, let's do that. Balance up. Yeah. I like balance, even though I can't walk on flat surfaces without tripping. Butterballs. I don't have anything to max that out. Oh, my biscuits! Why are these glitchy? Deficient. You do not have enough haze. You do not have enough. Oh! Okay, that's gonna be a lot. Okay, off we go. You no longer meet what?
Nice. Okay. Oh, wait. Yes. Okay. Looks like I'm being a berserker. Can I leave? I want to start. Oh, my biscuits, let me leave. Oh wait, didn't I have to go down in the basement or something? La di da di da, off we go to the spooky unknown. Ba 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 ba, what would Steve Irvin do? Okay, not this. I don't want to go to the hot springs. Where am I supposed to go? Oh my god. There we go. I'll get it. Sometime. Maybe. Hopefully. You know. After messing around with stuff. You know, you gotta fiddle with everything. And then realize, oh no, which fiddling do I have to fiddle with? I go here?
So it won't open.
Okay.
Look at this place. The damage must have been staggering.
Are you going to wake up?
Don't
Don't get too wild out there.
Me? Wild? Have you seen what I do?
Movement, right? No harm in being prepared.
Ooh, noise. It's a little grind fest. But it is getting easier to kill him though. But I shouldn't let that get to my head. I really should not let this get to my head, because the moment that I think that, oh, I got this, I'm gonna die. Oi! You mastered the gift of Dragon Lunge. You have mastered the gift. Okay, I've mastered gifts. Toby has received a gift.
You got something we can use?
I got five. No, I did not get five of those. Ooh, shiny. I have to watch my focus and adrenaline. Wow. Oh, I just realized he got a big old blade. Oh boy. Big boy, big blade. Ladder.
The decision is yours. Oh, it's open?
There we go. Let's play whack-a-mole.
One slip will take you straight to hell.
Nah, I don't want to visit my family down there. It's fine.
Not great in tight quarters.
Gotta get behind because they'll shield up real fast.
Walk soft. We can take him by surprise.
Bring it any time.
Wee. Come on.
We should find better ground.
I swear to you.
How's this?
Sorry.
Don't mess with the best, Ray.
Oh my gosh, you are so cocky.
No harm in being prepared.
Is he... Did he run up to come over here? Yes, he did. My dude, you ran into a death trap. We activated our trap card. How does that make you feel to go to the graveyard?
We should find better ground.
Wee! Oh, I could go visit down over there.
Not an ideal battleground.
No, but that was fun.
Bring it any time.
I will say it's not that hard now. We're gonna rest, we're gonna heal, we're gonna go. So they do come back.
No harm in being prepared.
Oh, I did not want that.
How's this?
Oh, don't fall. Oh, I was so close to falling. Oh, my life flashed before my eyes.
Over there. I don't like the way they look. You have to take whatever you can use. Shh. Stay hidden.
Bring it any time.
Noise. Lost broadsword. I can show you the side of my sword. I'm gonna go whack whack. Ooh. Okay, I sated my curiosity. I really should not walk by the edge. I'm gonna do this. I know that it means that they're gonna come back, but
Nice. That is how I easily leveled up. I'm so worried that you're gonna wake up one of these times. Hello, boy. Oh my god, I love that.
It's still far off, but I see movement. Not great in tight quarters. How's this?
Don't fall off the edge. Bippity boppity, get whacked! Quack quack. Oh my god. Hey, buddy, are you okay? Did somebody put you in the timeout quarter? Think about your actions. Hey. I just realized that's how I've been giving blood. That's not what I wanted to give. Did we get the other guy's attention? No, we did not.
Red spotted. Enemy above us.
Oh god, don't. Come here, drag him over here. Let's do this smartly.
How's this?
Okay, now we go up and around. And we're gonna go bippity boppity. See the end of my hammer.
Keep your eyes open on the way down. You have to take whatever you can use.
Okay.
Yeah, this place fits the bill perfect.
Blood springs. Do I need to do the little blood spring thingy again? No. Do I really need to just teleport? Where am I
prepare now, so you don't regret it later.
Okay, we came up from there. We got two different ways of going.
I'm really dumb. I did not need to go through all that again. Oh, hello. Residents of the world! Activating missiles allows other reverents and humans to enter areas that you've explored. Try returning to a place you visited before, and you just might encounter someone new.
Oh, you're exploring this area too?
Shang.
I'm a merchant of sorts. I wander around selling valuables as I explore. The miasma has gotten pretty thin here lately, eh? I thought it might be dangerous, but came all the same. I haven't seen a fellow explorer for a while, though. I think we were fated to meet. Take this map to the depths. I'll be around here for a while. If you want to buy anything, let me know.
Oh, nice! Den of Darkness! I, too, like the darkness.
As you travel around, you might find fragments of a past civilization, materials from the old world. I collect stuff like that. A lot of rare things turn up in the depths. Even in the depths nearby, the lost are too powerful, so I can't dig around. So if you're headed there, I'd like you to look around for any rare materials. Remember to look at the map I gave you if you need to double-check the location. Greetings! I have a lovely selection today. If you have any materials from the old world, I can give you valuables in exchange.
Okay.
Don't hesitate to come back if you need anything.
Okay. Oh, no, can I just... Okay, so I am right here. Oh, accessing the depths. Bringing maps of the depths to Davis at home base allows you to explore different parts of the depths. The enemies are frightening and the exploration is tough, but the haze and upgrade materials can easily be acquired. Let's try to go this way. Ooh, shiny. I like shinies.
This way leads into the old city.
That's a wall. That's a wall. All I see is the hammer. Let me see around the corner. Oh my god, is that alive?
The map of the depths. Let's take it to Davis.
Den of the Dead. Oh my god. I feel like I shouldn't be here. I'm still gonna explore it. What's down this way? Nothing. Oh.
It's up ahead.
This is really it.
Something.
Expectations exceeded.
That settles it. You are absolutely vital to our operation.
I'm sorry.
There are more blood springs ahead, but the miasma is blocking the way forward. Do you think you could clear it for us again? Thank you. We know where two springs are, thanks to past expeditions. Let's go have a look at them.
The territory up ahead is teeming with the lost. Watch yourself.
I'm glad to see this.
$36,000. Oh my god.
Don't have enough. Can I level up though? No. Okay. Then I gotta do this. Because it's time. I did not know what to expect, and I'm actually very happy that I've actually played this. That is so bright. I am ending it here today, so thank you all for coming to watch. I hope you enjoyed. Remember to stay hydrated, to eat something, at least do one thing that you enjoy doing for yourself. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye!